Hello, hello. Welcome back to another episode of the life cycle of a trike. We are currently a juvie. We are still playing from the time before. Just while I was sitting on the nest and working on my video stuff for my stream and getting stuff uploaded to YouTube. I was starving, and we had to come out to find food. And, it got light out, so. You guys got to skip some of the nighttime, which is nice. And now that we are juvie sized, we have to eat bushes and everything, so we at least get to move around a little bit more than we did in the hatchling stage. Have to fix my title on my stream here in a minute. I just wanted to get stuff back on just in case anything happened. Like in case we were ambushed or something. Have another sibling join us, but I'm not sure where they are. I don't know if they logged back out or what happened to them. I was tabbed out for a minute. We traveled a ways from the pond, it looks like. I don't think we went that far, but about out of stamina. There we are. Just need to get a drink of water, then I will sit back on the nest and fix my title, and I could absolutely use a restroom break. Must not be much in the area because us making so much sound would definitely invite in all the carnivores. I'll be right back, guys. Alright guys, I am back. Already getting hungry again. Apparently the juvie life is constantly being hungry and needing to find food. I think we might move though. Yeah, we just destroyed their nest, so we're going on a journey. Woohoo! Let's go! Probably shouldn't waste all my stamina before we go though. It is. I see lots of bushes this way. Ah, hungry. Definitely safer if we stay there, but what's the fun in that, guys? Come on. Where's your sense of adventure? Welcome in. We are going on a journey. To find more food and to find a new spot to grow, I guess. I think they are probably just tired of sitting at the same spot, and I don't blame them. So, yeah, I don't know where we're going, but we're going somewhere. I think there's more bushes over there. I think I see them. Sometimes their looks can be deceiving at this range, though. Yep. They are. Oh, there's a whole bunch of them. I feel like we should go to a different one and let Tiny Trin eat this one. But there's so many of them, I guess we can all just kind of munch and go. Some of the announcements are comical. Am I even still hungry? No. I much prefer being up and wandering around and migrating around than just sitting in one spot. And I mean, sitting in one spot isn't terrible if you pick like a popular area where there's constantly others coming and going and something happening. Getting tired. My stamina's not gonna last long, much longer. Probably be easier just to let us like lay down and restam, but that's okay. We can restam as we walk. I kind of wish the screenshots would do it without the name tags on. I'm not sure how to turn those off, or if you even can. Man cracks me up and like copies everything that I do. So we're not being followed. Stam actually went up pretty fast. I do love the sounds that they make. Are we going to cliffs, maybe? I'm not really sure. I don't know where we are right now. I think we're close to ravine. So I don't think cliffs would be over here. I know where we are. I've grown here as a Utah before. I just don't remember what that river is called. Definitely not cliffs. Potatoes walking around. The other one that was our size must have logged out. Oh. What that is over there. Looks like a giga, honestly. Looks big. Just laying there. There was something with it though. Yeah, it's drinking from the stream. Pretty sure it's seen us too. Definitely heard us, because our sound carries a long ways. That's a Serato. Is it a Giga and a Serato? If it is, they're not. They can't be packed together, so I doubt that they are. Not supposed to be, anyways. Oh, trees. Come on. There we go. Oh wow, we're at 92% already as Juvie. We'll be a sub soon. Looks cool. Our best bet for water, I think, was back there at that stream where we just came from. Oh, there's water right there. Big ol' lake, that must be... What is that? Might be Great Lake, but I don't know. I feel like we're a ways from that too, but who knows. I get lost easily, so. The plants don't give you a tiny bit of water, too. I mean, not much, but you know. At least these aren't like extremely slow. Like, you can at least get around pretty good on them. out of stam. Hopefully we're able to find water soon. Dark again already? Oh my gosh. Of course it is. I feel like we're doing a big circle. I'm hoping we're not going back to the same spot, but even if we are, at least we had a day full of adventure. Nothing too exciting happened, but it's a heck of a lot more interesting than just sitting there. We left Mushy Man way behind. Food while I can. Oh, I hear water. Tiny must really need water. I hear the river, so it's like right here. Oh no. Something is attacking. I want to get closer so I can see. Where's my water? Ugh, Tiny's like running. Don't know if I should hide. Or get a drink. Or go up to Tiny. Something definitely bit. I do need some water, so I'm going to have to risk it. This is very dangerous. If anything tries to ambush me, I'm dead. What bit? I'm very curious. Maybe Tiny killed it. I don't know. I don't think we'd be able to smell it. Well, maybe. I'll ask when it's safe what it was. And he's just like, you guys are on your own. There's AI spawning, which means there's definitely predators over there. Tiny Trin's stomping that I hear. I'm sure it is. Don't know what happened to Mushy. Oh, shoot. Did they just log or die? They might have logged. I don't know. They weren't really talking anymore. Rex attacked. Rex and died, maybe? AD? I don't know. Don't know what happened to Mushy. Either they died or logged out. Wish I could have seen the attack. Would have been fun to see. Tiny Trin must have won because otherwise, that would have kept fighting and attacking. Every time I've played a full-grown trike, I end up coming up on a pair of Gigas or Rexes. There's always more than one. And I don't have much practice at being a trike because I always die when I get full grown. So I usually end up getting taken out pretty quick. Put up a good fight, but when it comes to a pair of them, especially with the Rexes, when they break your leg, it becomes challenging for sure. Gonna need stand soon. Oh my gosh. I thought I heard extra stomping off to the side. Oh my gosh. Well, that was the shortest life cycle ever. Unless you're playing a Vrima and you're constantly dying. Oh, that's funny. Alright, well, there you go, guys. The life cycle of a trike. Oh, that was great. Well, thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging with me. I appreciate ya. You guys have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye-bye.